What an absolutely beautiful afternoon to celebrate the sacrament of matrimony. Sacrament is truly a gift. We are truly gifted to be here this afternoon with Braxton and Alysha.
Alysha, I vow to be yours, to love you and hold you throughout good times and bad. You are my light, my true north, my way home. I promise to support you and care for you, to provide for you and provide with you. You mean more to me than I could ever hope to explain. You make me a better person. Your smile and your fire have become what drives me every day. I love you so much, Alysha. I'm so excited to be your husband and to have you as my wife. A shadow on the surface
fades into the moon. Now I know. Braxton, I remember the first time I saw you as my family member. I remember her thinking how handsome you were. I remember being at the Nora house and being drawn to your quiet wittiness and your occasional loud yelling for seemingly no other reason than snap it. I remember giving you my number, and I remember thinking that I wanted you. That was then, the start of Alysha Brax, and this is now, the start of Braxton and Alysha Garrett. I might not remember the exactness of all of our moments, but I know that the good ones vastly outnumber anything else. And I feel confident that our new life together will follow suit. Thank you for being my level-headed, broad-shouldered, better half. The effect you continue to have on me every day never ceases to amaze me. Your smile brings me so much joy, and morning kisses make my day. And your bare hugs can make anything better. Braxton, I feel so incredibly lucky to be your wife. You're an exceptional human being, and you make me a better person.
I would do anything for you, Braxton. But for you, I vow to wake up every morning and love you more than the day before. I vow to admit when I am wrong, and to see your point of view and disagreements. I vow to choose you and our love every day, growing together and never apart. I vow to fight all your demons and to be your biggest supporter. I vow to be true to our partnership and never stop loving you.
Please join me in welcoming for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Braxton and Alysha Garrett.
Get us very far, cause all I wanna do is put my arms around you. Cruising with the windows down, all across this beat up town, dreaming about forever with you. We've never known another place, but both of us have dreams to chase, bigger than this town and what it has to give us.